How can we as parents offer our kids some strategies to perform well on standardized tests?
So first you have to, once I think, build their confidence. Half the battle with our children, our African-American children, we don't believe in ourselves. Mm. As adults, sometimes we don't believe in ourselves. So we have an affirmation that we do. I believe in myself. I love myself. I'm the most important person in the world. I can think for myself, so no one will have to tell me what to think. Yeah. Success will not come to me. I'll have to go and get it. I believe in treating the people the way I want to be treated because I know that I know that I know that I am college bound. So every day with your children, you have to say to them that you're dropping them off from school or they're leaving the household, I love you, I believe in you, and I need you to do your best. And so that when they fail, you say to them, did you do your best? Wow. And they say, no, I could have done better. Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's work on that strategy. With tests, with standardized tests, I think it's too hyped. Make it part of your everyday life. Say, "What? This is the word of the week for our house." Mm-hmm. And use it every day in a sentence. When you're texting them, if you have to be away from them, you text them, how did you use the word today? Mm-hmm. And getting them ready and just understanding that it's just another test. It's like getting your driver's license. They're eager, especially if you got teenagers. You don't have a problem with them learning, looking at the Department of Motor Vehicles handbook, mm-hmm, for those rules. Mm-hmm. They can do the same thing with every day.
Yeah.